Hello, fellow weirdos. Welcome to do some more Lostalpa with me. So, Pripyat. All the Pripyat. I don't have a plan. I'm just gonna explore. That I have switched the suits, I want to keep the HUD off because the headpiece is giving this extra texture. The reflections and distortions and whatnot. Now this is one piece of immersion that I could do without. I'm already looking at stuff on the screen. You're not fooling me that I'm inside the suit anyway, so I would be forgetting about the What are you doing? Why? So yeah, I would much easier forget about forget myself and forget myself inside the game if there wasn't this extra distraction. There's one, and that's a monolith, for sure. I have no idea who is fighting whom here. Thank you. those loners? Or monolith? Okay, let's put the HUD on. Okay, those are monolith. Never mind. Reminds me of the soundtrack of Turgor. I saw him coming, but I wasn't fast enough. So that's where you were. Dots. Vladimirov. Okay, I think these are the old buddies. Military buddies, yep. Oh, but it is not so old. I'm gonna sell these to scientists. Let's see if they want them. Or you. You could use some extra. Maybe keep this though. And this. There you go. I know I didn't make any profit here, but... Ah, yeah, vodka. Oh, it's Smirnov, not Nemirov. Locals have been busy in the meantime. Now, I wonder... Oh, wait, this is it. I wonder if I use the... repair kit, can I put together one functional ghost rifle? Go and hide behind science. Whoa, 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 whoa. Science. Out in the open. Yes, 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 I get it. I just want to go upstairs. Oh, have a vodka. Have two. In fact, I'm gonna sell these to you because why not? And let's drop these. Now then. Okay. In that case, I'm gonna leave them here because science. What else can I drop? Yeah, let's just eat. It's the grenades, that's where the extra kilo is coming from. Oh! I guess I had this all the time. I didn't want to pick up all the food. Okay. Come on. Really? Okay, so somebody was here before. Not creepy at all. Nuh-uh, no sir. And I'm over. Well then, I guess we are having a Twilight Zone adventure, but I'm gonna start a new episode for that. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you soon. Bye.